You have to control a two-motor Lego Widow with Scratch and Kinect. You see the two motors. First, I start the Kinect to Scratch. And I control that it's working okay. And then I go to Scratch. And I've downloaded the image from Abbe, two motor controlling image. I drop it on Scratch. And then I open my Scratch program. I programmed with the Kinect, with my hands using up and downwards to control the two motors. Let's see if it's working. It's a little bit tricky to steer, but the motors are okay. I steer it with my hands. Control everything with my hands. You can go forward, you can turn, you can go backwards. You can see in the Scratch monitor the response from my hands. The only thing is the USB cable. It is a little bit annoying. If I want to stop, I just cross my hands. Thank you.